हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डज नॉट एग्जिबिट स्टार्टामेरिज्म। क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डज नॉट एग्जिबिट स्टार्टामेरिज्म एंड फर्स्ट कॉम्पाउंड, सेकंड कॉम्पाउंड, थर्ड कॉम्पाउंड एंड फोर्थ कॉम्पाउंड। दैट इज व्हाट अबाउट दिस फर्स्ट कॉम्पाउंड, लिव इट फर्स्ट कॉम्पाउंड इज लिव इट, व्हाट अबाउट बी कॉम्पाउंड, दिस बी कॉम्पाउंड दैट कीटो ग्रुप इज द कीटो ग्रुप बिसाइड अल्फा कार्बन, दिस अल्फा कार्बन ऑल्सो अल्फा आयरन, सो इट इज ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेटिंग स्टार्टामेरिज्म। एंड व्हाट अबाउट डी, this is also keto group, this keto group is there, this keto group beside alpha carbon, this alpha carbon having alpha iron, so it is also participating tautomerism. Second one B and D also participating. What about that C? The C's do not participating, why? Because of there is no alpha, because of no alpha hydrogen, but alpha hydrogen is there because of double bonded carbon. This double bonded carbon having one hydrogen, but this double bonded carbon having one hydrogen, this hydrogen do not participating in the tautomerism. The double bonded carbon, they having one hydrogen, this hydrogen do not participating in the tautomerism. And this is, and one more thing, it is highly stable. Why? Because of this conjugation is there. Double bond, then single bond, then double bond, then single bond, then double bond. So here it is highly stable. This is highly stable. So this is do not, so highly stable compound do not participating in tautomerism. The C compound is do not participating in tautomerism. So the correct option is B also participating in tautomerism, D also participating in tautomerism. And what about this compound? This is also A compound also participating in tautomerism. A compound also participating in tautomerism. So how to write this structure? What about this structure? This also participating in tautomerism means, and this carbon C hai. How to write the structure? Me3CCO taken 3 times CH. Me3CCO 3 taken 3 times CH. How to write the structure? And CH, this is carbon having, I am writing here structure. This CH, this carbon having hydrogen. What about this taken 3 times? It means CO. C, this carbon having, this is CO, I am taking CO, three CO groups are there, CO, C double bond O, and carbon having three methyl groups, one CH3, and here also one CH3, here also one CH3, and here writing three times. And what about second one? This is also CO, we can write CH3. Two are balanced. So total three carbons. So three compounds. So already two compounds are balanced, and another compound C, C double bond O, C, CH3. This is the structure. So this keto group beside alpha hydrogen is there. This keto group beside alpha hydrogen. This keto group beside alpha carbon. This keto group beside alpha carbon, this alpha carbon having one alpha hydrogen, so it is also participating tautomerism. And this keto group also alpha hydrogen, this keto group also alpha carbon, this common carbon only one alpha, these three compounds having common only one alpha hydrogen is there. So out of these compounds, anyone participating in the tautomerism, and first one also participating in tautomerism, we can write the structure CH and CH Me3CCO1 Me3CCO. This is the structure normal. This is the formula CH Me3CO, Me3CO, Me3CO. This is the compound. This first one also participating in the tautomerism. This is the important, this is also previous question student. These are the previous questions from tautomerism. If you like my video, please like and share and comment.